And they'll play the winner of another great game. Jones County and Carver Atlanta at Grady Stadium. Third quarter, Panthers up 14-7 when running back Tony Jones gonna go 23 yards and give a few people some rides into the end zone. Yeah, bring them all with you. 23-yard touchdown, 20-7, Carver up. Jones County would claw back, though. Quarterback Drake Bullis going to take it himself in the end zone, 20-14. But Carver hangs on and gets the big win, rolling on into the semifinals, 26-20, the final there. So